Well, we were living in Durham, so it was going to Newcastle anyway was always sort of a bit exciting, and a bit different. But the Tyneside was the place to go when you sort of wanted to find out a bit more about what was going on in the rest of the world and what else was out there really. And the coffee bar was a great place to meet friends. And it just felt a very civilized place to be.